disciplinary hearing officer that's a, like a judge in the prison that was accessing records illegally, and she did it 153 times. She did share that with a YouTube blogger by the name of Tasha K. Tasha K mentioned that she shared all of my information with government witnesses' parents and government witnesses on her podcast. I didn't know anything about this until I was 3 weeks away from my verdict in New York. That Tasha K had shared my information with the government witnesses in my case in New York.
Wow.
I knew nothing about it until I got to Chicago. And it was in the Sun-Times and the Tribune that this had happened. And the reason it proved to be true is because they were quoting verbatim everything that Tasha.